Hey guys, it's Jeanette. Right now I'm doing a reaction to Sugar Augusti mixtape. Yeah, it's something I should have done forever ago, but I didn't. And right now I'm about to do, I don't know if this translates to something else in like English, like the title of it, but the only English part of it is 724148. So that's the one I'm about to react to, but I don't know if like the rest of the Hangul says something different. I don't know. But I'm gonna react to it. So just the lyrics, obviously. But anyway, I'm trying to do these quickly because it's really late and I need to go to bed. So if I seem like I'm rushing, that's why. Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Yo, okay. 음악한다고 값진지 몇 년 지나지 않아 대구 회사 음악하면 잘 돼봤자 음악학원 원장이나 하겠지 난 생각이 날 빡지려 어차피 한 번 사는 인생 모든 일등 한번 해봐야지 공부론 못하던 일들 음악으론 할 것 같았어 주위에서 10종 팔고 이 새끼 또 지랄병이 떠져 내려졌어 조건 새끼야 잘 봐봐 너네는 도졌어 여튼 좀 더 폼나게 음악하라거든 일단 대구를 떠나야겠다는 생각 박박이고 등에 힘찬 발걸음 한 오디션 포스터 앞에 페이 박시혁이 개최한 랩 대회라네요 박시혁이라는 급의 지연급 총 맞은 것처럼 쓴 사람 아뇨 형님 그래서 크루 형들과 대회를 나가게 됐지 의상 결선에 가려면 예선을 통과하라네 오케이 그 정도는 밥이지 뭐 랩하라고 줬던 비트를 싹 다 갈아엎은 뒤 편곡을 하기 시작해서 바라 없던 내가 이렇게 하겠어 너네가 나라면 이렇게 하겠어 그 어떤 회사가 말이야 이런 천재를 싫다고 하겠어 회사 입장에선 요 보기 굴러온 거지 먹여난 믿음 그게 내 성공해 본 거지 아, 지난 일이라 얘기하는데 예선 다음 날 전화 한 통이 왔어 지역번은 02
I don't know what that means, O2 Is that like Seoul? I don't know, don't Never mind
Okay, okay, yo, yo 2010년 11월 7일 서울 입성 강남도 불금에 대구 천놈의 기 선지 앞 그날 저녁은 쿨하게 싸먹었다 What the fuck 계산서에 돌아간 중간의 생활비는 고작 30씩 대가 없는 돈이란 걸 누구보다 알기에 시작했던 새벽 알바 학교를 가면 다 돈 많은 집 자식들 내 한 달 생활비 몇 배를 수갑에 처박어 그리고 씹어먹어 뭐? 돈 없다던 가식들 Shut the fuck up 새끼 너 아가리 쳐다도 성공이구나 No, 난 그냥 돈이 궁해 폼나게란 말도 잊혀진 지가 오래 밤에는 연습하고 새벽엔 알바하고 그렇게 지친 몸 꿀고 학교로 가면 잠만 자던 내가 20살이 돼버렸네 졸업식 풍경은 썩 구리네 밤새도록 박하던 그 새끼들 졸업 선물로 외제 잘 끄네 그건 좀 부럽네 부럽네 씨 세상은 불공평하단 걸 진작 알았지만 누군 15평짜리 두루면 열댓 명 이같이 사는데 누군 폼나게 졸업하자마자 외제 차근해 오케이 두고 봐 데뷔는 하겠냐 말 두고 가 1년 뒤에 봐봐 새끼야 내가 뭘 하는지 넌 그제서야 TV 보고 연락하겠지
Oh my god, yes, this song. Oh my god, okay. No, we need to talk about this song right now. Just him just like going in and like, first of all, like telling his story and just being like, you know, I came from Daegu, you know, and I had like nothing. Came to Seoul and that shit was mad expensive. Like I can relate to that. Like no one's business. You know, moving to Hawaii, shit was mad expensive out there. But anyway, like him coming here and just being surrounded by all these like rich people and then like just like getting imported cars for graduation gifts and he's just like, you know, I was jealous, but I was like, you know what? See me in a few years and you see what I'll be doing. And I'm looking at you right now, Sugar, you were killing it. You probably can buy all their cars. Well, I don't know how much they actually get paid. And then that was cute how he talked about, you know, how he like met or how he auditioned. Like I saw his audition tape. Oh my god, adorable. And how he auditioned and then how like Petey and him was like interested in him and I kind of missed a little bit about like how they had to go rap at a festival or something I kind of missed that part like it was too much was happening my context started being blurry anyway like I said it's late but anyway yeah in general it was just kind of like a cool song because it kind of just like explained how he came from where he was in Daegu to here in Seoul, and like how he had a job while he was in school to pay for rent and stuff, and like, you know, people like his like rent, the amount he had to spend on rent, people were just like blowing on alcohol every night, and he wasn't sure if he was gonna graduate, or I think that's what he was saying, because he was suspicious of the graduation room. Maybe he wasn't sure he was going to graduate, and, you know, but he's like, not that he cared, because all he was interested in doing was music. I don't know, I just, for me, it's like one of those things, like, oh, I'm just really proud of you, because you're doing exactly what you said you're going to do, and just keep at it, shit. All right, on to the next one. If you like this video, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Later.